Okay, today is 8/2/2018. I am at 5301 Queen Avenue North, Brooklyn Center. Mainline inspection, plain drains by Bob and Son. Okay, footage counter is in the upper right-hand corner. Looks like it's gonna go transition from cast iron into clay tile here. And a little bit of root growth, you can see that on the right and left, sticking out. On the bottom here at 8 feet. Again on the bottom at 10 feet. A little bit of toilet paper here. Roots love clay tile, as you can see. More roots here, about 18 feet. And more roots, 20 feet. And at 21 feet, you have a broken line, partially caved in. Hold on a second, I'm gonna flush the toilet, maybe get this all the flow. Maybe not. Clear up the lens a little bit. Here. Okay. And I don't know what to say about this. Looks like they reduced the 4-inch line here, and hopefully I would show this to the city to see if that's code. I'm not too sure. Okay, so my advice on the because it looks like they went from a 6-inch pipe down to a 3-inch. It's supposed to be the other way. It's supposed to have like, maybe it's a 4-inch pipe, you go to a 6-inch pipe. See, then it flows down better and it opens up and there's no problem. But I'm not a plumber, so I would take this to the city and figure it out and see what the city says. Because somebody had to pull a permit, and then you could find out what you can do, what the city would suggest that you do. Looks like we're coming up to the city connection here. There we go. So, line is 80 feet long. Pretty sure they had to have a permit, you know what I'm saying, to do all that. Someone on the top too.
So,
could still line it. You know, all the way up to the pot, spot where PVC would stop there, you know. But, yeah, I would, they could line that, but. Anytime you have this clay tile, you probably should line it.
So what's